In this video, we are going to explain how to use Cramer's rule for finding the solutions of non-homogeneous linear equations in three unknowns. Suppose this is the given system, 2x plus minus 3y plus 5z is equal to 7, x plus 5y minus 2z equal to 1, 3x plus 5 plus 2z equal to 5. First of all, we find the coefficient determinant. Coefficient determinant means the determinant constructed by using the coefficients of x, y, and z. We have 9 coefficients and we are getting this determinant like this. D is equal to 2, 1, 3, x and the coefficients, y and coefficients, coefficients of z. And we have to calculate this determinant. We expand this in along the first row. We are getting it like this. 2 into c minor of 2 is 5 minus 2, 1, 2. Minor of minus 3 is 1 minus 2, 3, 2, like that. This expansion everyone knows. And we compute the determinant value. 5 into 2 minus minus 2 plus 3 into 1 into 2 minus 3 into minus 2, like that. Next, here, finally, we get this value 2 into 12 plus 3 into 8 plus 5 into 14 minus 14. Yeah, we get this way. We get the value 2 into 12 plus 3 into 12 minus 70 or 24 plus 24 minus 70, and this value is minus 22. Thus, we got the value D. This is actually denominator determinant or coefficient determinant minus 22. Now, to find out the value of x, we construct a new determinant, and that determinant is got by putting the coefficients of y and z as it is. Instead of the coefficients of x and the coefficients in pagaram, we use 715. This 715, e 213 ki pagaram ubayichundu, we write the coefficient we write the determinant D1 like this, 715. See, instead of coefficients of x, we write this 715. And coefficient of y, same, minus 3, 5, 1. Coefficients of z, same. This value we calculate by expanding along the first row. And we get the value like this, 7 into 5 into 2. Minus 1 into minus 2 plus 3 into 1 into 2 minus, yeah, we know the expansion of determinants, and we compute the values like this. Yeah, we got this value, 10 minus minus 2, that means plus 2, 12, 3 into 2 plus 5, 10, like that. We got this value, 7 into 10 plus 2, and finally 84 plus 36 minus 120, this is 120 minus 120, this is 0. Okay, thus we got this value, determinant value, D1 determinant, we call D1 equal to 0, and in order to find out the value of x and the value gananayittu, Cramer's rule says that value of x is equal to d1 by d. What is that? D1 equal to 0 and d2, d is equal to minus 22. This is equal to 0. Like in the case of x, here also we are forming a determinant. for finding the value of y, y varna, the coefficients of y are replaced by 7, 1, 5. Coefficients of y becomes 7, 1, 5. All other coefficients remain same and we form a determinant d2 like that. See here d2 is equal to, it is formed by coefficients of x. Then instead of coefficients of y, we use 715. Coefficients of z, we write as it is. Then we want to find out the value of this determinant d2. Then we proceed further. We expand this determinant along the row like this. This 2 into this. And finally, we get the answer is 24 minus 56 plus 10, that is equal to minus 22. Thus, we got d2 equal to minus 22. According to Cramer's rule, y is equal to d2 by d. What is d? D2 is equal to minus 22 and d is equal to minus 22. Therefore, y value is plus 1. For finding the z value, we have to compute another determinant like as before. For doing so, in order to find that particular determinant, we use the coefficients of x and y as it is. Instead of the coefficients of z, we use value 7, 1, 5. See, determinant d3 is equal to, it is given by forming the coefficients of x and y. And instead of the coefficients of z, we use the constant values, given values 7, 1, 5. Okay. Now, we have to find the determinant value by expanding along its row. We get this value like this. Okay. 2 into minor of 2 plus minus 3 into minor of 3. Like that. And we get the value 48 plus 6 minus 98, that is 554 minus 98, that is minus 44. Thus, we got d3 equal to minus 44. Now, Cramer's rule says that z will be d3 by d, that is equal to minus 44 by minus 22. Thus, we got value of z as 2. X equal to 0, y equal to 1, and z equal to 2 is the solution.